Chachi, good morning. First day of daycare, first day of school. Let's go. Stand up na. Let's go.
You wanna go to school?
Oh, tara.
Ah,
Tara na. Let's go na.
yeah.
Ready na, oh. Ready na siya, mami, oh. Sinuot na yung beanie,
Okay,
oh.
Mama will help you.
Oops.
School tomorrow.
Hi, so yun nga, na-decide namin i-daycare si Ninay kasi
wala mag-aalaga, kasi may work siya, tapos may school din ako.
Oo, para makapag-work ako ng day shift man lang or at least afternoon shift kasi wala masyadong mapagpilian or kakaunti yung options pagka nag-ano lang ako eh, pag yung talagang overnight shift. So yun lang talaga yung option namin. So yun, napilitan kami mag-daycare and ang ending eh, abonado.
Kasi work niya 12 to 8 p.m. Ako, school ko 8 to 3. So siya mag-ahatid, ako magsusundo sa daycare.
Yun, so oo. Abonado pa kami sa monthly, magkano, ano niya?
Sa monthly, sa daycare niya is 70 per day.
69.70 per day.
69.70.
So,
tapos, pag may day na kailangan ko, like last Friday, kinailangan ko siya mag-daycare kasi nga, biglang may ipasok pala ako.
Yun.
Dapat online.
So,
70. Another 70 siya.
Pero mga 3 times a week lang namin siya dahil off naman ako ng Lunes. Tapos, yung dalawang araw, wala siyang
online
class lang. So, 3 times a week lang, lumalabas mga 800 plus kami. Na abono, $800+ a month. So, yun.
Good school. Together with Chaiki.
It's her first day.
Si ate absent kasi may sore eyes. Can you see your eyes?
Wait, this is JD Vlog.
Hi, Ninay. Where are you going? School. Oh, first day niya sa school. Pero, hatid mo na namin si Ate Mithi sa school bus. Miti!
Yeah.
Si Ate Isla absent, may sore eyes.
This is not my first day.
I know. Bus is here. Bye, Miti!
Bye-bye! Say bye-bye.
Say bye to Meet. Say bye to Meet. Are you ready? Zareen, where are you going? Where's your classroom? Say hello muna. Hello. This way, this way. Your room is this way. Come on, come. Come, come, come. Go, go, go. Follow mommy. So, don't see mommy. There's your room. Wow. Knock, 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 knock. Cute. Put your stuff. Very good. Remove your beanie. Yay, ready.
Just turned two?
There. Yeah, she's two and a half.
Two and a half.
Oh.
Best day ever.
I think we're gonna have a hard time bringing her out later.
So
she's gonna want to play.
Coming for her today.
Maybe around four.
Oh, that's too long. In the first day.
Bye.
Day, I used to advise Taylor to come
home. Inay.
Because when.
Bye. Have fun.
She's gonna struggle.
Oh no, baby girl. She's independent already.
She's just playing by herself.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about Chai Chi, Daddy? Are you sad?
Yeah, I'm sad.
Daddy's sad.
Let's go home.
Say hi.
So yun, sa mga pupunta lang dito na family din na may anak din na hindi pa nag-school, yung aalagaan, kailangan talagang alagaan. Ayun lang, isa rin yun sa mga ano no?
Budget.
Yeah, mga...
Merong mga daycare na mura kaso mahaba bilang.
Oo, hindi pa kami,
ang
hirap
na kami,
makapasok.
Ang hirap makapasok. Yung subsidized na government.
Oo, so magka rin lumalabas.
Parang
20 lang a day yun, ayos yun. So yun, isa lang yun sa mga titingnan nyo na okay din na mag-ready kahit paano may konting buffer sa budget para sa mga ganon. Yun. So hindi naman namin, hopefully para mga 1 month, 2 months lang kami magde-daycare ng ganitong price. Kasi sana ma-approve yung...
Tourist visa ng mommy ko.
Yeah, tourist
kasi
visa.
Kasi mas mura na papuntahin na lang siya kaysa magbayad kami ng daycare.
Yeah, yun. So sana ma-approve. Yun lang.